हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नमस्कार। टुडे आई टेल यू वन सिंपल एक्सरसाइज फॉर हार्ट ब्लॉकेज, फ्रोजन शोल्डर्स एंड नेक पेन, बैक पेन, ईटीसी। इफ यू बिलीव मी देन यू वंडर दैट विद हेल्प ऑफ दिस सिंपल एक्सरसाइज यू क्लियर योर हार्ट ब्लॉकेज एंड ब्लॉकेज इन शोल्डर एंड नेक रिलेटेड आर्टरीज व्हिच काज यू नेक पेन, बैक पेन, फ्रोजन शोल्डर एंड हार्ट पेन, हार्ट अटैक, ब्रेन स्ट्रोक, ईटीसी। व्हेन यू आर स्टडिंग इन स्कूल then your physical teacher teach this exercise you, but as you forget this simple exercise which improve blood circulation in your hands and hand related arteries. This simple physical training exercise improve blood circulation in your hand and hand related arteries, because this hand related arteries is related to your heart. This is the reason when you get a heart attack, then you feel pain in your shoulders, in your hand. So now we start the simple 5 minutes per day blockage removing exercise. But be cautious, if you have more than 60% heart blockage, then doing this exercise under medical supervision only. So now we start this physical exercise. This simple exercise improve blood circulation. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Doing this simple exercise 5 minutes per day at morning, at evening, and after 30 days. And after 30 days, go for an ECG examination and you wonder that your heart is normal now and all of your heart blockage is clear and your frozen shoulder, neck pain blockage is also clear. Namaskar.